pretty cool. Or that. I want this stuff as posters. Hey, someone in the 12 subscribers that I have, or so, I don't remember the number. You can't expect me to remember these things. But, I don't know how many subscribers I have, but one of you needs to make me posters of all of those things and give them to me for free, because I'm cheap. That's the only reason I'm recording this, is because I'm cheap and I got it for free. I probably wouldn't be recording this right now, I'd probably just be recording Beyond Good and Evil or that secret mystery project I'm not telling anyone about. Shut up, Jukes, I'm not telling you. Can I, like, grab onto that wire and, like, aw, this game sucks! I'm returning it to Steam! Valve, take your game back! That all lethal military androids voice crack! And provided with one copy of the Laws of Robotics to share. Hold on. I want to try doing something. This is stupid, but still. I want to jump into there. Does it have to be, like, higher? I want to jump in. Fine. Fine, be that way. If you feel that a lethal by the way, this is not going to be, like, a super MLG speedrun like I did with Zap, because in case you haven't noticed yet... Yeah, in case you haven't noticed yet, I'm a lot rustier at this game than the first Portal. Like, the first Portal, even now, which I don't think I've played that since I recorded it with Zop, and I still remember that game like the back of my hand. This game's a little bit longer. It's a little bit harder to memorize. Is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, smooth jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, it's a mall! It's that mall by my house that no one goes to. Cool! Dun, 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 dun. This game makes me so sad. But, okay. I make myself laugh for no reason. I remember this one. I remember this one from the first game. Whoa, that was... Oh, what? I missed. This game sucks! Yeah, there are a few things in Portal 2 that I don't like. Any observations related to your performance are speculation on our part. Please disregard any undeserved compliments. Thanks. I'll remember that. Aw. I was hoping I could, like, land to the side or something and tweak out the scripted event. What's up these stairs? Unreason. That is what I was... Water! There's none in there. Beans? Oh my god, I'm so hungry. Oh my god, I would, like, lick this can clean. Like, for seriousness, that's how hungry I am. That probably sounds awful on my mic. I should stop doing that. Like, I should stop doing that in real life, too. It's annoying. Like, even to me, it's annoying. If the Enrichment Center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space, please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test. Ooh. Okay. Fine, I'll fire one on the floor. Game. Okay, let's see if I can remember how to do this. I'm pretty sure it's just... like... press this, and then... Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah, my mouse is a little bit twitchy too, so if I, like, randomly start firing portals like that, then that's probably my mouse. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I need another... Okay, yeah, now I remember. Fire that, then press this. And then jump down here, pick this up, put it on the button, and we're good to go. Okay, yeah. It feels good getting back into this game.
Well done.
I might like get some mods and start doing those. That'd be cool.
May appear bleak. You are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts.
1.1 volts, eh? Just on a completely random note that has nothing to do with anything, how many volts does a potato battery produce? Like, I can't remember that off the top of my head. Why don't you guys let me know?
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future,
aha! Help you. I still win, cameras! Parkour! Oh yeah, fling. A derp. Got the fling! Da, 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 da. Okay, that was pretty awesome.
Employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization. Welcome, and remember, testing is the future, and the future starts with you.
Oh really? I'm getting some frame drop. Like, I kind of want to do this. I kind of want to beat the game rather quickly. I need to beat Beyond Good and Evil 2, or at least back up my saves, just because I might be formatting my computer soon, because a certain someone, who is my little brother, has put a virus on the computer somewhere. I don't know where. I've been trying to get rid of it for a while, and I think that formatting the computer will just work better, to be honest. Because I'm dumb. But yeah, parkour. Like, I scanned it with Avast, and I think I found the original file that my little brother downloaded that gave me the virus. And it was something like a file called Minecraft Mod Installer or something like that, so I think that was something that... That's probably something my little brother would have put on there, because... As much as Minecraft is an okay game, I am not that big on... I can, like,
if you are simple-minded,
put my own mods on.
Or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you. Please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing.
Like the Vault Dweller. But anyway, yeah, it's not my mods, but I can, like, install my own, not my own mods. I keep saying that. I can install the mods that I want without, like, a mod pack or mod installer just fine. There we go. Now I can talk. Yay!
The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up here!
Oh, really?
Brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Okay, listen, let me...
Oh, he lost some dialogue.
They told me never, never, ever... to disengage myself from my management rail, or I would die. But we're out of options here, so get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready? One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? Catch me!
I totally caught him! You saw that, I caught him!
I'm not dead! Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah?
And I'll Can I dunk him? Oh, I can't... Oh yeah, you can't drop him, I forgot. I guess it's to keep you from doing something like having hoop dreams and dunking him over that. Okay. Ew! Ew!
Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching.
Ew!
Seriously, I'm not joking. Can you just turn around for
me? Ew!
Alright, you can turn around now.
Oh, God! Ew!
Your back was turned. And off we go.
Oh, God. Oh.
Look at this!
You are
gross. Where to go. Oh, this is brilliant. You can go wherever we want. Just hold on there, where are we going? Seriously. Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
Yep. Uh-oh. Was that the Prometheus turret? Because that would be pretty cool if it was. I'm pretty sure it is, actually. And just because I am a sucker for easy achievements, I'll probably be saving it. And because it's awesome.
Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber. And
oh no.
She will probably kill us.
Oh no.
If she's awake. If you want to just call it quits, and we could just sit here forever. That's an option.
Okay, you go first.
Do nothing. Option B, go through there, and if she's alive, she'll almost certainly kill us.
You see my MLG turnaround move, so he's looking backwards.
So, if you've got any reservations whatsoever about this plan, now would be a tremendous time to voice them. Right now.
I'm getting frame droppage.
In case you thought to yourself, I've missed the window of time to voice my reservations. Still open.
Okay, frame droppage has been... No, it hasn't. This is messing with my Zen thing, man. God.
Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't want to do it. I don't want to go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go.
Yeah, she's off. That's off.
There
this is
she
off.
Is.
So I'm gonna just flip the switch, and now she is off. This is off. It. It's not anything more than off. It's just off. I'm good at saying off, I guess.
I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped, and nobody's seen him since.
Yep, nobody has seen him since.
Where,
it's totally a dude.
Absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story. You're up to speed. Don't touch him.
Can I, like, parkour? Oh, I can't? Valve, take your game back! I don't want it! Undownload it from my computer! That's dirt! Okay, I should stop being that dumb. Like, I can be dumb, I guess, but I should probably not be that dumb because babies will start dying.
Down these stairs.
Can I, like, hold on? I remember being able to do something like that. Aw, never mind.
This, actually, look at it. That is quite a, that's quite a distance.
Yep,
isn't it?
It is.
Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your legs,
yep.
So you're all set. Although no braces on your arms, though, so you're gonna have to rely on the old human strength.
You know what, Wheelie? Shut up.
Oh, still held, still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grit. We're all fine. That's tremendous.
What's through here?
Ah, I just looked down. I do not recommend it.
Hey, look, you're looking down. Yeah, you're looking down. Look at you. You're looking down. Now you're looking up, now you're looking... I have complete control
this
over you.
This is the main breaker room.
Let's
go in.
I don't like the looks of this, Wheatley.
Look for a switch that
are you
says
sure that
escape
we...
pod. Alright, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, alright? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't... You understand?
Yeah.
Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in, and I'll turn the lights on.
If you accidentally turn the other thing on, then... Oh, God.
Let there be light. That's, God. I was quoting God. Oh, look at that! Turning. Ominous. But probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up.
No.
Escape pod.
What are you doing?
It's
Klaxons are never good.
Okay, no, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it.
It's a drop!
No, makes it go faster.
Power up initiated.
Let me out. Hey, let me out. Let me out. Wheatley, out.
Oh, there's a car. It's fine. I'll just hack it. Not a problem.
Wheatley, if you don't let me out right now, if you don't take away your invisible walls, I'm gonna punch you with my portal gun. Kill!
Power up, complete.
Oh god. Oh god.
Okay.
Oh god. Hello, my name is... Hello, my name is Gustav. David Gustav. I have never met you before. My name is David Gustav. I know nothing of this murder. My name is David Gustav.
Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us.
Do you hear that echo? I hear an echo. That whole David Gustav thing wasn't going to turn out very well, was it?
You must really, really love to test.
Yep. That's why I bought this game. Oh, wait. I got it for free.
To take care of first.
Ah!